I should take some broth. It needs salt to me.
Yeah, some salt.
Mm-hmm. No, it's too late.
Oh,
okay. Got to add it individually. It don't have no salt for me. I should have tasted the broth. That's my fault. Usually I would taste the broth to make sure I like the seasoning.
Everyone getting one teaspoon.
It doesn't have enough.
And you're getting half of a one.
Right.
That's a Jack and a Beanstalk teaspoon.
It needs salt. So I'm going to tell you that now.
Okay.
But unless you may not be
here is Fallon. She goes, you're waiting on it.
Yeah, I was waiting for this.
Here.
Oh, thank you so much.
You can just follow Fallon.
I put that at the bottom of the soup. I put rice at the bottom of the soup just to.
It's a good thing I like y'all.
Miss Natalie.
Oh, thank you.
So thank you.
Mine too. Here we go. Come on, Fallon. Here we go.
Why don't you taste
it?
I definitely
have
tomato.
The tomatoes in it.
It's
so good.
I'm okay with it just like this, though. I don't need a lot of salt. This is very good.
I didn't see you.
Hey, Carrie, you know, I mean, the sun's coming behind you. I can't even see you, really.
See through me?
No, it
tastes
good.
Get out of here.
Okay.
No,
it's fine.
No,
it's perfect. Okay.
Perfect.
My taste was maybe. Oh, I was eating that sweet stuff.
Oh,
I was eating this.
Yeah.
I was
no,
like, oh,
it's perfect just like this.
I love you just the way you are.
Wait, I can eat a lot of this.
I like celery.
It's right here now. It's right here. Here, pour the juice out of her, baby.
Yes.
Pour right
there.
Yeah.
Over
there.
It does. So what I do with that is, and so does the chia expands. If you put chia in a liquid, it will expand the whole entire liquid.
Oh. It's osmolaric.
Thank you.
Would you say it
expands? Chia seeds, like you put them in water and let them soak, sit, they expand. It will turn into a gel. So when you eat those type of foods like this, they do swell. That's the reason why I eat them with soups and everything else, and it bulks a lot of it without adding a lot of carb.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, just water.